Hi, this is Amy from the LT store. So I am going to show how to wire two mismatched solar panels together. I've got two 24 volt solar panels. One is a 24 volt 200 watt and one is a 24 volt 100 watt. So this is half the output of this one. So we're going to take some measurements and see, going through an MPPT charge controller to a 12 volt battery, am I better off wiring these in parallel or in series? So right now I've got just the 200 watt solar panel connected, going through the charge controller, through my amp meter. I'm reading 7.57 amps. So I'm gonna write that down, 7.57 amps. Now I'm going to connect the 100 watt all by itself. Okay, so now I have the 100 watt 24 volt solar panel going through the MPPT to the charge controller to the battery, and just let that do its thing. And I'm going to get, here we go, 3.85 amps. So I had 7.57 amps from the first one, and I've got 3.83 amps. From the 100, that makes sense. It's about half the current. So let's put them in parallel now. Okay, so I've got the 200 watt and the 100 watt, both 24 volt, going through the MPPT charge controller in parallel to my battery. So let us see what it does. So the MPPT is analyzing and it's going to put out 10.74 amps. Now, if I were to add those two currents together that I got earlier, I would have gotten about 11 and a half. So I've got just over 10.6. And now let's actually take them and wire them in series and see if we get a different output. Alrighty? Because this is MPPT, remember, we can, in fact, take a higher voltage, put it into the MPPT charge controller. You have to check the voltage range of the charge controller, but this one will be able to handle the two of them in series. Here we go. I've got the 200 watt and the 100 watt solar panels, both 24 volt, wired in series. So I have 48 volts going into the MPPT charge controller, coming out, and what we're going to see is the MPPT charge controller is going to be converting it, and wow, I've got 7.6 amps coming out. So it actually really preferred having the solar panels in parallel, the 200 watt 24 volt and the 100 watt 24 volt. So the volts were the same, but the amps were different, and it really, really preferred having them wired in parallel. I hope this was helpful. If so, give us a like and a share, and be sure to subscribe to our LT Store channel. And make sure to go to our website at altstore.com, where we've been making renewable doable since 1999.